Well, ladies and gentlemen, here comes your spoiler alert for this edition of Monday Night Raw. Even miracles fear Brock Lesnar. This Sunday night at Chase Field in Phoenix, Arizona, at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view event, when my client Brock Lesnar puts to bed this ridiculous notion that Finn Balor even belongs in the ring with the Beast, it will be Finn Balor on his back, looking up and saying, "Oh my God, I believe in Brock Lesnar."
So Finn Balor versus Brock Lesnar. I mean, I would suggest to you the only way anyone could believe in this is if they believe in the old story of David and Goliath. Remember that one?
I never read the Bible. Yeah.
This could truly be David and Goliath. You see, let me refresh your memory. One day, David went out into the neighborhood. He ate every single mushroom he could possibly find. And then from there, thought, "I'm going to go up and challenge that big, nasty, mean giant." And he did. And the giant Goliath beat the holy hell out of David. And he was never seen again until he was reincarnated as Finn Balor. If any of you people actually believe that Finn can beat Brock, then you definitely all believe in fairy tales.
You know, last Monday was the worst night of my life, thanks to Baron Corbin. He cost me $100,000, and he cost me my Universal Championship match for you. But saying that, last Monday was the luckiest night of your life as well. So if you still have that Universal Championship after this Sunday, somehow I'll be waiting on the other side. And I'm gonna rip you apart like another one of Mr. McMahon's limousines.
I know you don't believe that I can beat Brock.
I don't believe in fairy tales.
But I believe. And the Balor Club believes. And at the Royal Rumble, I will defeat Brock Lesnar. And I will reclaim my Universal Championship.
Oh, Finn, I know I could have beat Brock Lesnar. I don't know if you can, but you damn well better.
Hey, Braun, thanks for the support. I appreciate it. But really, next time, keep your nose out of my business, because I'm going to do something that you've never done, and that's beat Brock Lesnar. Now, Vince, you got the story a little bit mixed up.
No. I think I had an idea. Don't go anywhere, Brock. I got an idea.
So yeah, that's right. Jog on. Vince, you got the story a little bit mixed up. You see, David, he stood in the shadow of a giant. And they laughed. They said, "You're half the size." And they laughed in his face. But they didn't know who David was. They didn't know what he was made of. And Goliath fell face down in the dirt. Boom! No one was laughing then.
Let's have a real life David and Goliath story happen right now. What about it? What about Braun Strowman versus Finn Balor? I have a seat. It's going to be very interesting. Let's get her done.